Hi everyone, I'm Sophia Katz and I'm honored to accept this year's Best Public Policy Thesis Award. I'm so grateful for my experiences as a public policy student, getting to study an array of disciplines from professors with diverse backgrounds and research. I'm particularly grateful to Professor Christopher Timmons and Professor Dirk Philipson, alongside my family and friends, for their support along this journey. When I decided to embark on writing a senior thesis, I wanted to explore two topics of interest to me that no class had yet to cover. Those being financial markets and environmental policy. I had no idea what the final outcome would look like, how much I would end up working, how much I would write and rewrite, and that I would receive such an honor. I started my inquiry by asking questions like, do investors adhere to environmental policy? Can we find ways to align policy and markets? Do markets even trend towards being greener? And can we use policy to spur investment in renewable energy and sustainability? Throughout all my courses, we evaluated the efficacy and efficiency of public policies, but we never considered efficiency by the standard to which markets move. My analysis tracked over 10 energy-specific market indices over the course of 2013 to 2015, looking at their reaction to the proposal and final version of Obama's Clean Power Plan, one of the most monumental steps towards taking action on climate change and investing in renewable energy by creating limits on both new and existing power plants. In my research, I concluded that coal stocks suffered losses after the proposal of the policy, while renewable energy stocks saw increases in their market value. Despite beleaguered coal companies' efforts to prevent losses to their stock by spreading disinformation about clean coal and falsely disclosing information about the policy in their annual reports, coal companies still suffered losses. My thesis helped me understand that environmental policy can serve as an effective tool to decrease investment in carbon-intensive energy sources, and that the CPP specifically was an effective policy at swaying investor mindsets in energy capital markets, that markets and investors are profit-driven, and industries undergoing regulatory pressure by the EPA may suffer losses as a result. Now that I have made this connection, I believe there are so many positive implications for future investments and the over 100 EPA policies rolled back by the Trump administration in order to drive markets to be greener. This thesis marks the end of my academic investigation of this topic, but only the beginning of my next chapter, where I will explore these connections and confront the climate as a pressing issue in the financial sector.